have shown you, based on the long-term report, where we are, and also based on Marius' algorithm.
Token. MetaMask unfortunately does not have a list of tokens, so you need to manually add a token of your choice that you want to add onto your wallet. So you can click Add Token, search for the token there. Once you have found it, you can click Next and add it, and it will automatically pop onto your dashboard.